The Fred Flintstone voters, the American people, will go to the voting ballots and cast their votes for another CFR. Doesn't seem like we win. The government is in cahoots with corporate America. The election will be $1 billion. If you want a seat in the House, it'll cost you $1.2 million. If you want a house in the Senate, will $50 million.